see you at my place at 10.
Hey, babe. I'm heading home now. To some friends. No, not tonight. I'm just gonna head home, but I'll just see you tomorrow, okay? You too. Someone there?
Thanks for having me up here. It's really great to finally meet you.
Well, it's great to have you here. We'd heard so much about you.
All good things, I know.
No, all terrible.
Sarah tells us that you work in the movies.
That's right.
Oh, anything we may have seen?
Well, I'm just starting out, so not yet.
We're gonna run to the store and stop at the coffee shop. You wanna come?
No, we're good.
Do you want us to bring you back anything?
No, thanks.
Are you sure?
They're fine, honey.
Okay, we won't be long. You sure you don't want anything?
Yes, Mother.
Okay, just checking. I'll make sure.
Let's go.
Do you have the keys?
Yes, honey. Bye. Here we go.
Hi, Sheriff.
Got the whole family up here with you? Up for the holidays, huh?
Come on, Hank, we do this every year.
Nice photo.
Is there a reason you pulled me over?
Just like to know who's going through my town.
We done?
Have a nice day.
Can't stand that guy. Do you want anything?
Surprise me.
Oh, okay, don't set me up for that. I always know I'm gonna fail.
Miss you already. See you in a couple of days.
What am I supposed to do with this? You're gonna duct tape it?
You got a better idea?
It's your camera.
All right, hold it right here.
Okay.
Perfect. Steady.
I heard you guys were in town.
You did?
Well, you know small towns work travels fast. So how long are you guys up here this year?
Probably just through Christmas. Sarah's gonna get back to California.
Oh, what a shame. How is she?
She's good. She brought her boyfriend home. We'd never met him before this.
Boyfriend? I didn't know she had a boyfriend.
Yeah, almost a year.
Well, that's wonderful.
How's Tyler?
Oh, she's great. He was asking about Sarah the other day. Wanted to know why she hadn't been up here to visit.
Remember when they were kids? They were practically joined at the hip.
I know. It's crazy how fast time flies. Next thing you know, they're on their own.
Stop. Looks like boot prints.
So it does.
That's weird.
Why?
Because we only just got here?
You know, maybe we're your dad or something, right?
Sarah?
Come on. You're way overthinking this.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All aboard. Let's go.
Yeah.
Perfect. Hey, Carl. Merry Christmas.
Hi.
Thanks for plowing our driveway for us.
Happy I could help.
Do you have any special plans for Christmas?
Yeah, I'm not much of a holiday person.
Well, you should stop by the cabin sometime.
Oh, I don't want to be a bother.
Nonsense.
Okay. Well, maybe.
Thanks again for helping.
Hey, don't mention it, Natalie.
Okay.
My dad caught a muskie over there a few summers ago.
Really?
It's a fish.
I knew that.
I just love it out here.
It's gorgeous. You know, I was really nervous to meet your parents.
Why?
It's a big step. I'm really glad you brought me out here, though.
Me too. What are you doing?
Sarah Marie.
Yes.
Hey, you gotta let me finish. God.
Okay, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Sarah. I knew from the first moment that I met you that I was going to spend the rest of my life with you. And not only are you the smartest, funniest, and most beautiful pain in the ass I've ever met, but you're also my best friend. And I can't think of anything more amazing than spending the rest of my life with you. Will you marry me? Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
I love you.
I love you.
Morning, Cheryl.
2 cups of coffee to go and a blueberry scone.
Now, Hank, you shouldn't be eating that stuff. It's gonna weigh you down.
You sound like my ex-wife.
Well, she was right. I'll be right back.
Keep the change.
Well, thank you. You two have a good day.
Such an ass, I heard. He's gonna be retiring soon.
We'll be better for it.
Hey!
Hey, you got left out.
Aw, have you been waiting long?
Not that long at all.
Here, let's get you in.
Take the spare key.
Greg?
Hmm?
Do you have the spare key?
Nope.
It wasn't in the garage.
I'm sure he has it somewhere. Can't remember anything anymore.
You guys were gone for a while?
Your mom ran into a few people in the coffee shop.
Did you guys eat?
Not hungry.
I'm good. Hey, Mom, guess what?
What? Oh, my God! Honey, congratulations!
Oh, thanks, Mom.
I'm so happy for you both. Well, we need to celebrate. I'm gonna make a huge dinner tonight. Anything you want.
Mom, you don't have to do that.
Oh, nonsense. What are you in the mood for? Never mind. I'm gonna surprise you.
Okay. Congratulations, honey.
Thanks, Dad.
I gotta go get the Christmas tree out of the garage.
Tell me about it.
Good to see you.
Where's Sarah?
She's in a room with Brian. Sarah, come on out here!
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi, how are you doing?
Oh,
we're just doing great.
Tyler, how's it going?
Great. Oh, long time no see.
Yeah, work's been kind of crazy.
Yeah, I'm sure it's pretty nonstop over there. Who's this?
This is Sarah's boyfriend, Ryan. Well, not boyfriend anymore.
Oh my goodness. Congratulations. This is such good news.
Thank you.
Wow, yeah, that's amazing.
Would you guys like to stay for dinner?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Oh, we'd love to, but we've already eaten at the cafe. We really just stopped by to give you this.
Jane, you didn't have to do that.
Stop. It's Christmas.
No. Thank you.
Well, hey, it was great seeing you. You know what? I have a show tomorrow night at 9, so you two should come by. It'll be a good time. I'm a singer-songwriter.
For sure.
Yeah, we'd love to.
Yeah? Okay, great. Awesome. Well, then I'll see you tomorrow. All right, hey, and congrats again.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Drive safe. Well, Tyler won't be calling you anymore.
Are you gonna open it?
I feel kind of guilty. I didn't get them anything.
I'll just get them something later.
I suppose.
It's cute.
It is.
They seem nice.
You're great.
So, what's the deal with you and Tyler?
Tyler and I grew up together.
That's it?
Before I left for California, we hung out. One thing just sort of led to another.
Right.
It was just a silly summer fling, nothing serious.
Sure.
Ryan. Tyler and I were best friends.
Funny, you never mentioned him. When did this end?
Technically, no one ended it. But we both knew that nothing serious would ever happen between us. Ryan, I'm yours. Okay, nothing can ever change that. Let's just leave the past where it belongs. Okay.
I don't know. I mean, it was kind of convincing.
What do you mean? Oh my God, shut up. Oh my God.
Yeah, all I'm saying is that they've only known each other a year and now they're getting married. I mean, don't you think that's a little something?
They're in love, honey. That's what people in love do.
Well, we don't even know this guy. I mean, has he got a supporter? He doesn't even have a real job.
Come on, Greg. You and I both know that doesn't mean anything.
It'll mean something when they can't pay the rent.
Just try to make an effort. Please.
Okay. Well, you can really stir it, otherwise it's gonna burn.
My pants don't burn.
Mm-hmm. What's for dinner?
Hi.
Hi.
Are your hands clean?
Nope.
I don't care.
Mm.
Can I have some? Well, get it on me.
Catch it.
I gotta run into town and gas up the truck. It's supposed to be a major snowstorm headed our way, and tank's only half full.
Okay, honey. Drive safe.
Hey, Dad, Ryan will go with you.
All right.
Have fun.
Back. You need anything?
Beer.
Beer.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't see you.
Gonna have a crazy Christmas, huh?
At least six beers. For my daughter's fiance.
Fiance? Sarah? I didn't see that one coming.
Yeah. It's from California.
Well, that is a shame, isn't it?
Not really.
You the same, Mr. Thomas. So you're Sarah's fiancé, huh?
Yeah.
Tell me, she's still a firecracker?
Excuse me?
You heard me. Is that a problem?
Is there something wrong, deputy?
She's getting better acquainted with... What's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan. Guys, have a good night.
Idea what's going on, but I'm getting a little bit sick of this shit. Thank you.
made a comment about Sarah.
Like what?
Since she was a firecracker.
Now you know what it's like. You come back to your hometown, you remember who you were and not who you are. Sarah was a bit of a rebel.
It's one of the things I love about her.
Come on. Come on.
Greg, is there anything else on? The kids don't want to watch football all night.
Sure Ryan does.
Well, I don't mind.
What's your team?
Green Bay.
That's good to know. Now I won't get yelled at every time there's a game on.
Okay, just not now. I can never figure out how these stupid things work.
It's the one that says channel, honey.
What would I do without you?
Went missing in the early hours of the morning last Wednesday.
Hey, turn it up.
The bar owner and some of their patrons said they saw her seated at the bar alone for the majority of the evening. Police have since canvassed the area and have come up with nothing. Authorities are requesting that anybody with any information regarding Julia Mahoney please contact the Lincoln County Sheriff's Department.
Wow.
You think she's dead?
Hey, Ryan.
What?
Stuff like that doesn't happen up here.
But isn't it the perfect place to do something? I mean, we're in the middle of nowhere.
Right.
Just saying.
No, people out here look out for each other.
Or so you think.
Not funny.
You'll be just fine, Zara.
Carl, let's do it.
Hey, I brought you some firewood.
Figured you could use it.
Well, that's very nice of you, Carl, but we got plenty. Anything else?
Snow's supposed to get pretty bad the next couple of days. I wouldn't want you to freeze.
As I said, Carl, we're good here. But thanks for dropping by.
Guy is a nut job.
Sarah.
Mom, come on.
Probably just lonely.
I may have asked him to stop by.
Seriously?
Sarah, I didn't know what else to say. I didn't think he'd actually come. All right, it's fine. He's gone. Wash up. It's dinner time.
Ryan, could you do me a favor? If you get some more firewood from outside, I'm going to help Natalie in the kitchen.
Yeah, sure.
second. Did ask if anyone needed to use the bathroom.
You're doing that on purpose.
What?
Driving me crazy. ¿Qué pasa? What's this?
Open it.
Really? I gotta warn you, if it's an engagement ring, I'm not really ready for this kind of commitment. Sarah. Sarah, it's too much.
Merry Christmas.
Great fork.
Duck line.
Yeah, I knew that.
Mm-hmm.
Right here?
Yeah.
All right, my lady.
Thank you, sir.
In you go. Okay. Graceful.
You okay?
Yeah, here, take a glass.
Thank you. Merci.
Oh.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Wisconsin wine.
Yeah. You know, I don't think your dad likes me very much.
He likes you. He's just being protective. He'll warm up.
Well, he better. I'm not going anywhere.
You better not.
I'll take it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Here you go.
Such good potatoes. Mm-hmm.
You like them?
Yes.
I tried something new with them this time, so.
What?
You got these done?
Oh, I used a different seasoning.
Oh, they're crispy. I like them like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I found that potatoes are one of the easiest things for me to make, so I've been eating way too much starch.
One of the few things you don't burn.
True.
If you have to meet a potato I do not like.
Mm. Mom, we always eat so early.
It's tradition.
Don't mess with tradition.
And now Ryan gets to be a part of it.
Well, I love it.
Oh, you kiss ass.
No, I'm good. Should pass me the butter, please, sweetheart.
Mm. No, I got it. Mm-hmm. These carrots are fantastic.
Okay, since I'm always the one to pass out gifts, I decided Dad's gonna do it this year.
What happened to tradition?
Well, you be quiet.
To Ryan. Mr. and Mrs. Thomas. Thank you.
was Sarah's grandfather's. We thought it would be special for you to have now that you're part of this family.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Thomas.
You're welcome.
Mr. Thomas. From Ryan. Hebus. Wow. Where'd you get these?
I have a friend south of the border, and Sarah told me how much she really likes cigars.
Cool. Thank you.
All right, Mom. This one's special. I want you to open it now.
Thank you for that introduction. Definitely not jealous of your handsome John Mayer sounding ex-boyfriend, even if he does have a smile that could melt the polar ice caps.
Well, he doesn't melt me.
No.
No? There's only one man that can do that to me, and that is my fiance.
Really? You're engaged?
Yeah.
What? Must be one heck of a guy.
Yeah. You're kind of stuck with me.
That's a good thing, because you're kind of stuck with me, too. Gonna run
all of this place.
Oh my god, Tyler! Hi, you did so great.
Thank you guys for coming.
Of course.
Good job, man. I'm
for a little bar out in the middle of nowhere. I'm sure you guys see plenty of talented people out there in California.
There's a few.
I'd love to get out there someday.
Oh, you should come visit us.
Thank you, but you know, it's kind of hard to get away from my mom right now with my dad leaving and all.
Okay, well, you both will definitely have to come out for the wedding.
We wouldn't miss it.
Okay.
Hey, let me get you guys another drink.
Sure.
How about you, Rye?
Why not?
Yeah, that a boy. Three more shots, please. You got it.
What was that?
I don't know.
What's going on?
It's okay. Let me just write something.
I don't know. Someone was knocking on the front door.
I know. I didn't see anything.
Oh, stay there.
Oh, my God. Greg.
Stay there.
Why would anybody be coming here right now? Nobody ever was
here.
What's going on?
You see anything? Nobody.
What are you doing?
We don't need a gun. Somebody's gonna get hurt.
Dad,
what are you doing? What are you doing with a gun?
Something is going on right now, Natalie.
I'm calling the police. It's dead.
Where are the flashlights? Anyone else out there?
No, only that one guy inside.
Listen, Sarah, listen to me. We've got to find your mom. We've got to get the keys to the truck, and we got to get out of here.
I don't want to go out there, and he's out there. I don't want to.
Sarah! Listen to me, okay? I'm just as scared as you are. Okay? But I need you to keep it together, because if you don't, we are not going to make it out of this alive. Can you do that for me?
I guess.
Like this. to get separated, you're gonna need it more than one of you.
I can't get separated,
yes.
Right?
Sarah, yes, separated. You can. Yes, you can. I have to go now. Okay? We thought we lost
no,
you.
No.
Let's get the keys and get out of here.
Sarah.
Did she drive? tried to get away in the truck, but she lost control and crashed in the ditch. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. Listen, we gotta get out of here, all right? I'm not dying here today, neither are you. Do you understand? I love you. Go, 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 go!
Come on!
Ryan, slow down! I can't run! What are we gonna do?
I don't know, just keep going!
With you.
Sarah, listen to me. You know where we are, okay? We can't stop. We have to find a place to hide. Okay? Come on. Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Sarah!
Tyler! Tyler, you gotta help us, please. Tyler, they're trying to kill us.
Okay, well, calm down. Who's trying to kill you?
I don't know. We gotta keep moving now.
Okay, well, let's follow me.
Wait, what are you doing out here in the middle of the night, Tyler?
Oh,
what the fuck are you doing out here?
Tyler,
answer me!
I heard gunshots coming from your place. Okay, and with everything that's been going on lately, you know, people are kidnapped, there are break-ins. I wanted to check on her. Now, let's go.
Chicken shit. Don't even have the fucking balls to show your face to me, huh? What, got nothing to say? You cocksucker. Come on! Who are you? You fucking pussy! Please.
Surprise.
I saw you.
Dying? Oh, well, I had to take the attention off me somehow. So cliche to have the jealous ex be the killer. We've all seen that before. Boring. You're so gullible. It's really cute.
How could you do this?
How could you think that it's okay to go off and marry someone else? But I do owe you an apology. Hey, I'm sorry for hitting you. No. Hey, there's no excuse for that kind of behavior. And it's not gonna happen again. I'm sorry. You're just so hard to pin down, you know? I always knew that there was something special between us. Then we had that magical summer together, and I knew that I can't live without you. Well, then you just left. I don't understand how you could just walk away from everything that we had. Supposed to be me.
No.
And now it can be.
I am so proud of you. Knew you two would end up together.
She did. She did. She always used to say, "You're gonna marry that girl, Tyler." And here we are. It's fate. A moment with my fiance?
Of course.
Alone. Can I have a moment alone? Is that okay?
Alone? Well, it's your night. I'll be outside if you need me, okay?
Thank you. Thank you.
told you those pieces were gonna weigh you down.
I tried to move on. See other women. She met Julia. She was pretty, right? I was hoping that she could fill the hole in my heart. But she didn't understand what it meant to be with someone, so I let her go.
You did that.
She wasn't you. No one can be like you. No one can compare to you. No one can compare with you. Everything's gonna be okay now. It's okay now. Hey. It's okay. It's okay. It's just us now. Be right back, okay? We'll be right back. I'm gonna tie you, but you have to promise me that you're not gonna run. I can't lose two people I love, okay? Let's go!
No! Ow!
It's just me and you now.
Ow! No! No! No!
In the car!
No!
Don't touch the fucking door! Stay right there! Oh, fuck. Where are the keys?
No, look for the keys. Look
I don't have your
keys.
Fucking keys!
Fuck! God! Fuck! Stay here! Don't move!
Oh,